More chances for me jumping up. We're not doing the same shit.
So just throwing the blend file in there.
The only thing I don't like is struggle with the axis sometimes. Like, you know, it's two objects in the blend folder, the axis is fine. Or, no.
Yeah.